Hey, yo! Come on! Hey, that was beautiful!
What's going on, everybody? It is time for another Bleach episode, episode 10, Kenpachi versus Unohana. We have talked about this in our spoilers video. I would say we are hyped, we are excited to get into this because, seeing from Twitter, we have some really strong animators on this episode. And someone said, I think in my Discord, that it was a 10 out of 10 within the first 4 minutes. So, you know, my expectations have been pretty much boosted a little bit. So, let's get into this episode reaction. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe and, of course, like the video and give me a comment and tell me what your thoughts on this episode is. And, of course, the review comes after this episode. So, without further ado, let's jump into Kenpachi versus Unohana. Okay, here we go. Kenpachi versus Unohana, right into it. I blacked out again. Ooh, what's she doing? What's she doing? Oh, another interesting blackout there. So far, strong. Right into it. Ooh, Kenpachi with the dodge. Come on, go for that abdomen shot. No. Damn, the flexibility of Unomama. Ooh, okay. We're using the usage of the pillars. Ooh, young Kenpachi. Are we going to get a flashback this episode? Who knows? Oh, right into the opening. Come on, please give us a little bit of that flashback. That'd be awesome. Oh, is this the flashback? It might be. Okay. Oh, the battle on the blade engraved. You'd love to see it. Okay, Unomama, what we got? See, she looks younger. I doubt we'll find anyone strong enough to satisfy you. Damn, she's just bored. Damn, look at the bodies, man. I mean, granted, it's all CG, but look at the bodies, man. Ayo? What's she sensing? This wasn't your doing? Oh, no. That was all Kenpachi's, bro. He's a menace. Look at him. Look at the goat. Who's that kid? Oh, the reflection in the eye? Okay, we're off to a strong start. Ooh. Oh, yo, man didn't mess about. I never would have thought that I could experience such unparalleled joy. Damn, Kenpachi on that captain level at such a young age, and he hasn't got the scar on his eye yet. So, Unohana hasn't fought back yet. Show us how he got the scar. Ooh. Before I only could react, now I can counter it. Yes, Kenpachi, grow stronger. You probably haven't realized this, that you're unconsciously restraining your powers while in battle. Okay, we're back to it. Come on, during that battle, we both experienced unparalleled joy. You learned the joy of fighting on the edge. So, Unohana is into edging. That is my sin. You had no enemies you could test your sword against. Damn, she... Oh, come on! Come with the kick! I was weaker than you. Damn, look at that. Kenpachi just looking down on her, man. Hey, Cindy! Come on, Cindy! I know that's you. Of course you worked on this fight. It's a great fight so far. Of course you did. Oh, please give us more. Please. Each time you float with death, you start to break your shackles. Ooh, damn. Ooh. That lunge strike from Unohana. Look at the elegance, man. She's just going for it. Like, mincemeat. That's why I will heal you. Yeah, we all knew it was healing. Okay. Until you return to what you really are. From there, you will surpass me and reach even greater heights. Let's go. Come on, Kenpachi. Oh, it's time. It's almost time. Okay, I'm liking this so far. These are really strong, like, hits. The impact is really working here. You of all people should know the reason why I mastered Kido. Kido's looking nice, man. Oh, that sounded so good. Shit. Ooh. Hey, this looks gorgeous. Playtime is over. Oh, Kenpachi, bro. Hey, chill out. What is... Come on, Unohana. Hey, yo. It's... Yo, we whipping blood like that? Come on, Kenpachi. Come on. Hey, this Bankai looks mad. Hey, animators. Look at that. Kenpachi is not having an easy win, that's for sure. I'm melting. Yo, he's getting whipped around, man. Yo, there's blood in the hair, man. I'm melting away. The Kido, the instantaneous Kido though. Or is that the Bankai? We don't know. But hey, Kenpachi, without a Shikai. Yo! Hey, yo! Come on! Hey, that was beautiful. Everything feels different, but why? Hey, that's menacing. I'm in awe. I've been asleep this whole time. Look at the body language and the body movements here, man. Like, these are some great shots. Come on, Kenpachi. Oh, come on, the speed blitz, the speed. Ooh. Hey, this is battle, man. Poor Unohana, man. This looks gorgeous. You learnt the ability to suppress yourself so you could enjoy the battle for eternity. I learnt the ability to heal myself so I could enjoy the battle for eternity. That's interesting. Is that included in the Bankai then? The power I obtained was this for this single battle. God, she looks gorgeous. The only error, there can only be one Kenpachi. That is the rule as well as an inevitable fate. Look at the cinematography here, man. Oh, more? More flashback? Oh, we're not going to see how he got the scar on his face. He is the one. This is the child to be worthy of the name Kenpachi. Yes, sir. Hey, we're back to it. No! No, 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 no. No! I mean, I would have liked to have seen the impulsion, but... Ah, man. No. And now this battle is over. No. Yo, man grabbed her as soon as he took it out, man. He cared, man. Oh, this voice acting right now. Oh, man. Oh, that hurts, man. He is still like a child because he hasn't moved on, has he? So, sure, now that you've regained your strength and defeated me, you might see yourself returning to the days where you find many battles to be boring. But right now, you have foes you can fight to your heart's content, and comrades you can cross swords with on equal terms. I always did find the Renji thing funny, but, you know, you have a partner who has awakened alongside you. Did she know? Everything I have gained until now, I've relinquished to you. No. Unohana, no! Oh, this anime has given me such more of an appreciation for Unohana, man. Oh, no. I feel so bad for Kenpachi, man. Rejoice for me as I pass away. Damn, no. Oh, no. Damn. You didn't even get to hit either. Who's that? Is that a... That's got the same tone as Yachiru. Is that the older Yachiru that's inside of him? Hey, yo, it's the goat! Yo, look at the little Yachiru, bro. Nice to meet you, Kenpachi Zaraku. My name is... Ah, you dickhead. Hey, come on. That had the same dialect, the same... What's it called? The phrases or the tone. I forgot what the name of it is, but it's the same as Yachiru's, but on older voice. Oh, that was great. For the first half of the episode, that was fantastic. Khan. Yo, you kind of caked up, though. Come on. Number one creator! Creator, yes, love it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We love to sit. Shit, ponytail girl and the twin tail girl, of course. Yes, read me like a book. Look at Con Man, he's in it, bro. He's loving life. I gotta stop smiling, man. This episode surprised me, man. The lighting and the shadows look amazing here, man. They just... Yes! The handstand! Please! Do the pose, boys. Do it. Yes, sir! Hey, yo! Come on. Hey, that's funny. I like that. I'm so glad they kept that in. Oh, it's her. The dogs are out? Look, man, out of the five that he has, there's not that many to choose from. So I kind of rock with it a little bit. You know, the red-haired one? She's kind of cute. Come on. Here we go. It's a sushi time, baby. Have you noticed? You two have not met a single Soul Reaper besides me on the way here. You guys are Soul Reapers, yet you can't tell the difference between Soul Reapers and Zanpacto. I would think that's important. Again, loving the shadows here. Damn, man, shattered them like nothing, like glass, sugar glass at that. A Zanpacto that doesn't receive love is easily broken. You two are completely surrounded by the anger of Zanpacto. Being the, what they're going to look like. I'll consider fixing your Zanpacto. We love that. We love that. Hey, it's CG, but it looks good. Look at the teeth. Yeah. That looks great. I like that. That looked good. Menacing. Is the nameless Zanpacto temporarily issued to over 6,000 members of the 13 Court Guard squads during their time in the academy? Cool. And then officially issued when they become a squad member. Every Soul Reaper eats and sleeps with their Osuchi. This is, Cindy, this is your work, isn't it? I can tell this is your style. Surely. And if it isn't, I apologize, but it definitely looks like your style. Hey! Oh, we throwing hands! Hey, yo, Reggie! Hey, that's pretty cool. I like that. We didn't get that in the manga. Or did we? I don't remember, but it's pretty cool. This is how they think you were fundamentally different. Let's start by discussing whether Zanpacto or Soul Reapers are superior. Ooh, they're getting jumped on. Kenpachi, man. Damn. He picked her up and left her by the door. Oh, my heart, man. Oh, that was such a great episode, man. That was so good. Oh, they just did everything right, man. Oh, just, I'm happy. That, yeah, some great animators on this episode. Just, they really brought a epic battle that we all wanted into fruition. And I guess when you have such high expectations or such high wish or hope, you're naturally going to be skeptical about how something's going to go. And I am so happy with just how it turned out. Are they getting their asses handed to them? 71 hours and 48 minutes? You lasted 3 days of non-stop beatings. Hey, Renji though, come on. And you fail, Ichigo. Not good, man. I can still... Nah, bro. You got jumped and beat. You fail. The end. Damn, Renji. I mean, Renji's got more experience. It makes more sense, right? There isn't a time limit, but rather an emotional limit. I'm not talking about whether you can keep going or not. You just weren't chosen by an Osuchi. And it's not going to happen. It's over. The end. Bye. It's time for you to go home. Meta. Okay, we stand Meta around here. One more thing. Don't enter the Soul Society ever again. The Soul Society is the land of the Soul Reapers. An ordinary human without a Zanpacto has no right to enter it. Whether you leave or not, it makes no difference. Zangetsu cannot be fixed anymore. Or rather, I won't fix him. Hey, come on. That was nice. That was a lovely shot, that was. So that's a Kido, right? That's like a new Kido we haven't seen before. I want to know what that Kido is, bro. Come on, Kubo. Give us the data book. The fact that you fought this song without an Osuchi, you didn't understand the significance of this. Nah, it's really impressive, actually. You need to go back to your roots. And you must learn what your roots are. Yep. Oh, look at that rain effect. Oh, Kurosaki Clinic. Oh, no. I'm not ready for it, man. I'm not ready for it. My heart's gonna hurt. Oh, Masaki! You without sin. I like the sun. I'm not ready for Masaki, man. Everything but the rain. Oh, no. We are not ready for this arc. Mini arc, if you want to call it. Oh, man. What a great episode. Hey, what a way, man. Oh, so much to say. So much to say. I'm so happy with this episode. It just did everything right, man. I'm sorry I had any doubts about this episode. I am just shocked and excited and like the Kenpachi and Unohana stuff, it almost hit me, man. it almost hit me, and then obviously the Ichigo finger back to your roots, like I felt that, some new Kido, we got a little bit more backstory than we got in the manga, just seeing the rain effect for everything but the rain coming into fruition. Everything just about this episode, so much to break down, so much to discuss, so I'll do that into the review when it comes to it, but well done everyone on the team, that episode was amazing, thank you so much. With that being said though, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys of course have this fine day, Hansen, and as always people, peace out.